Oh, what do we got going? What are we doing now?
Wait a minute. What in the world is going on here? Heathen, you on?
Well, I can hear you.
See, they're not even going to wait for the introductions here. They're going to go at it.
This is supposed to be Loch Ness and Lex Luger opening up here on Nitro. What in the heck? What is going on?
I'll tell you exactly what's going on. That's the Giant. And I know how he feels. There's only going to be one Giant here at WCW. And I think he resents that other man, Loch Ness, referring to himself as a Giant. There's the big man. There's the Giant.
You got a half a ton of human being out here hammering away. It's supposed to be Luger. We got music playing. We got people standing. Jam-packed UTC Arena. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the War Zone. WCW Nitro on TNT, and we're out of control from the get-go.
And here comes Luger. He's making his way out of the dressing room area. He's going to have to walk right through these both men. One of them is his opponent.
Look at all happening on the floor.
He's posing. We got a Japanese monster movie going on over here. It's Godzilla versus the Smog Monster. And then we got Mr. Pretty Boy posing.
Look at this. Luger walks right by the Giant. 7'4", 440 pounds, hammering away on this monster.
I told you.
Who's the biggest?
I'm the one.
He's nuts.
You're nonsense.
Uncensored has a habit of bringing out the maniac in everybody, but this guy, cool, calm, collected, the world television title on the line here tonight. One of those, what?
He's one half of the world tag team champions. He's also the total package, and he could care less if his opponent's going to get in the ring or not. He's going to stand in there and wait like a professional.
We got a count going here. We have got a count for Loch Ness. He is...
The bell is rung. The bell is rung. And the official is counting out the Loch Ness.
He is draped over the guardrail. Like a
rhino. That's it.
Oh, wow.
Look at Luger.
He acts like he just won the world championship.
He didn't even smack it.
Look at the maggot.
Oh, wait a minute.
Explain that one, Luger.
Well, I can explain that. It was a moment of joy, moment of
I said Luger.
Oh, excuse me. He can't explain it. He's in the ring. I'm sitting next to you. I can explain it.
He's Look at this guy. You said him, Luger. He thinks he just won a world championship.
Nothing wrong with being proud.
Yeah, how can you be proud of that?